Back in the 1950s, when us teenage boys was trying to learn guitar, three of the main tunes we tried to learn was Steel Guitar Ride, Wildwood Flower, and Under the Double Eagle. I'm going to attempt Under the Double Eagle on the Crutch.
Thank you.